Motown soul supergroup The Miracles were the first successful act for Motown Records, and their music really has stood the test of time. Here tonight, we have The Miracles Review, led by Mark Scott, who was the last recording lead singer for the group. Now, Mark Scott toured internationally with The Miracles and original member Bobby Rogers, and now brings that experience to his current group as they continue the tradition of the legendary Miracles. Please welcome The Miracles Review, featuring Mark Scott.
She said, "Son, you're growing up now, and pretty soon you'll take a bride." And then she said, "Just because we become a young man, there's still some things that you don't understand now. Before you ask some girl for a hand now, keep your freedom for as long as you can. My mama told me, you better shop around." Just a matter of a few days, yeah. He is this
your block and don't be shocked if you see your favorite spot. Come on, baby, come on now, don't you wanna go? Well, I
so much. Woo, is everybody having a good time tonight? All right. Hey, let me run down these guys for you real quick. It's just going to take a few seconds, and then we're going to get on with the show. Down on the end, we have Mr. Hassan Watkins. In the middle, we have Armando Armando. Next to me is Damon Trice. And my name is Mark Scott. Thank you so much. This is definitely a pleasure of ours. We love you so much. It's great to be here in Detroit. Okay. Whew. This one you can sing it along with us. Tracks of My Tears. All right, let's do that. Yeah. All right.
People say I'm the life of the party, cause I tell a joke or two. Deep inside I'm blue, so take a good look at my face. You see my smile looks out of place. If you look closer, it's easy to trace the tracks of my
for Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, baby, now let's get down tonight. Come on, Detroit. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up.